Halimbawa lamang, V. Boyet. Yes. Pag-usapan nga natin kung bakit hindi kayo nagkatuluyan. After so many movies, you know, after working together for a long time, you've remained good friends. Halimbawa, ako ang director. At sasabihin ko, mag-usap nga kayo, si Vilma, halimbawa, si V, naniniwala na dapat nagkatuluyan tayo. Baliktarin rin natin. Oh, si Boyet ang pinaniniwalaan, dapat hindi. How would you actually do it? I mean, in an improv. Ang daming batang artista.
Oo.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Action, V.
Yet.
Baliktarin natin.
Baliktarin natin.
Baliktarin kaya natin.
Oh, sige. Mas challenging. Okay.
Well, ikaw mag-umpisa, Yet.
So,
naniniwala ka na kayo ang magkakatuluyan?
Alam ko na sana tayo, pero noong mga panahon na yon, maraming naniligaw sa'yo. Naging boyfriend mo si ganito, si ganon. Ako naman, nung libre ka na, ang girlfriend ko naman, si ganito. Kung sana pareho tayong libre noon, or if we were free and no we were not engaged to anybody else, and siguro, I think, what do you think?
Binato mo sa akin, ha? Alam mo, Yet, ba, panapanahon lang yan. Nagkataon lang na the time when we were close, because definitely we're very happy together, it's just nagkaroon lang tayo ng mga commitment. Pero I still believe the love and respect will stay. You know, so let's just wait for the right time. And I also believe in, hindi man siguro tayo nagkatuluyan, there's such thing as platonic love, di ba?
God,
diba, Boyet?
Thank you.
Kinap talaga.
Thank you.
Naging director.
Okay, direct. Okay ba yan, direct?
Okay, yun. Okay, believable ba, direct? Believable.
Oo naman.
Yet, believable.
Yung mga talent fees, ha? Huli na lamang. As actors, pag pinag-uusapan yung proseso niyong dalawa as actors, magkaiba ba kayo? Magkapareho ba kayo? I'm talking about style. I'm talking about, you know, the discipline. Do you attack your roles the same way?
She's a better actor than I am.
No, hindi totoo yan.
No, but the thing is, involve ako sa kanya in any character she plays. I can easily adapt to it. That's my ano naman. That's true. That's how I do it naman. I can adapt to your whatever you want, and I can be whatever, you know, the situation would require us to be.
That's true.
So, but si Vilma, especially nung Dekada si Tenta, she was like, wow, she was great, and I was not. But she was great.
Yet po.
No, really.
Hindi ko magagawa kung minsan yung magagandang scenes kung wala ka doon.
Cool.
And vice versa.
Right.
I'm sure there are some scenes na hindi rin naman mo masyadong mararamdaman o magagawa ng ganun kalalim kung hindi rin ako nakasuporta.
Right.
So
right.
The support is there sa mga actors. Alam mo, kahit hindi lang sa amin ni Boyet eh, importante sa mga artista na you support each other. Huwag tayong pabida dito. Lahat tayo bida rito. So when it's your sin, give it to him and support him. Now, when it's my sin, support me naman.
Yes.
Even sa love sin. Sa love sin namin ni Boyet, inaalagaan namin ang isa't isa. Halimbawa, meron kaming lips to lips. Sisiguraduhin namin na hindi naiipit yung ilong ng isa. No. If you notice the screen, di ba? May mga nagli-lips to lips na ang pangit na lumalabas kasi napapangu na. But with sa amin ni Boyet, chine-check pa namin, Yet, dito ko para yung safe yung itsura namin hindi napapangu. Kahit nagla-love scene kayo, maganda pa rin kayong tignan. That's one
siguro,
thing. Yan. Yan ang isang chemistry namin ni Yet, Bo. Yung ganon.
We talk about if we have a love scene, we talk about it. We more or less, is this all right with you, V? No? Can I just kiss you? Nagpapaalam naman kami sa isa't isa.
So, as V celebrates his 60th anniversary in show business, anong nais mong sabihin sa kanya?
You've done so much for the industry, V. You've done a lot, so much for us. You've been the same person ever since I met you. Kahit na naging governor ka, naging congressman ka, naging mayor ka, and now you're back. No, you're still the same. You're still as friendly as sunshine. And you light up everywhere you go. You light up the place. And keep up the good work. And I hope to work with you again. Hope to. And congratulations and happy anniversary sa entertainment world. You've done a lot for this industry. And thank you very much.
Thank you, Yedbo. Thank you. Thank you very much. Karangalan at parnena ng buhay ng karir ko si Mr. Christopher De Leon at alam ng madlayon. Thank you again, Yedbo.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Christopher De Leon.
Thank you, boy. Thank you, B.
Salamat.